If you have a webcam on your computer, whether it's an external one that you've plugged into your computer or an internal one that's built into your computer, you can use it for WebEx meetings. In order to set up the camera, we go to the participants panel, go to this little gear icon that's going to change the settings, click it, and it's going to show you the camera. There I am. Hi. So then we can choose which camera, and I have a built-in camera, so I'm going to leave it there. And we can choose whether or not it starts the video in all meetings. And we can choose whether or not it shows the video reminder when a meeting starts. So if you really hate the video, you can kind of shut this off and you can choose not to do start my video in all meetings, whatever you want to do. But we'll click OK. And when we want to send that video to everybody else, we need to turn on the camera icon next to our name in the participants panel. Once you do that, you should be able to see your video in the bottom right hand corner. This gray area up here is the instructor's video. If they don't have a camera connected, you kind of see this kind of ghost figure. If you don't want to see you in the bottom right hand corner, because sometimes it's just really awkward, what you can do is click this little collapse icon, and you can also bring it back up if you need to. If you don't want to see the video at all, there's this collapse icon, which you can bring back up again. And if you want to shut off the video, you can uncheck or unpress this video button, and it should stop all the video for this particular WebEx meeting from your end. It doesn't necessarily mean it's going to stop the video from the host or from other classmates, but for right now, it's going to stop the video on your end.